the same as it was after 9/11. What I'm concerned about is false flag operations taking place and being conveniently blamed on Iran. I'm really concerned about that, that Israelis may be behind this, they are masters of false flag operations, and they would conveniently say, oh, the Iran is revenging, and here's another excuse for us to, you know, commit a surgical strike against them. But even if they do that, the information leaks rather quickly on the internet, and it's not the same. The flow of information is much, much faster at a much more rapid pace than it was in the early 2000s. So they really have their hands tied behind their back, and Iran is very intelligent in not in responding right away. And I think it will be difficult. It will take heroic patience. But if you study these people's 7,000 years of civilization and history, they've always practiced patience, and that's how they defeated their enemies. United States and the American people, unfortunately, do not have that sense of patience. Vietnam was a perfect example of that.
Thank you very much. That's Professor Alexander Ozotgan, professor and editor-at-large with the United World International Analytical Center. I really appreciate your time, sir, and your contribution.